I believe what Ronald Reagan said, if you tax something less, you get more out of it. I believe in lower taxes, but it's, I think that you deserve better than for me to just speak in bullet points. I think we're smarter than just bullet points. So I think that the income tax in Georgia, just to be clear, needs to be repealed, and we need to go to a consumption-based tax, which is called a fair tax, because it is the fairest tax available, because you only spend, you are only taxed according to your income. You can't do all at once, and I disagree. I don't think that you necessarily have to raise taxes to make a transition to a new tax base. You have to do it slowly over time, and you have to get the people behind you to understand this is going to be an incremental change, but we have a goal where we're trying to get. We want to be competitive with other states. Right now, Georgia is one of the top states in the nation to do business in, but we are overlooking the small business owner. I want to make it easier for people to start their business like I did a couple of years ago. I want to increase that tax base. I want to increase the number of people who are entrepreneurs, who are starting their own business, who have a dream but can't do it because of 940s and 941s and quarterly taxes and all the things that they have to pay. I'm for less regulation, and that's not just a bullet point. I think we should regulate businesses less. Here's another thing I believe about increasing business and increasing tax revenue. I think all of these agencies that regulate me daily that I have to answer to daily, I think that there should be an automatic sunset on their regulations if they don't review those regulations timely on a regular basis. They should be held to the same standard I'm held to make sure that all of my ducks are in a row. I don't think the state should be exempt from that. So we need a consumption-based tax. We need to reduce and eliminate the income tax in Georgia. We need to strengthen small businesses by reducing those taxes. And we need to recruit businesses, and we need an advocate in the state that will recruit those businesses and bring that income and that revenue to the state of Georgia.